All right, this is Alexis Creek. You can buy propane here if you want. There's a little burger shack down there and a telephone, a few houses, and we have the general store. Now in here you can actually get enough food to make a meal. It is still pretty limited. There's ice cream, frozen goods, canned goods, chips, sodas, liquor, plus a lot of craft and gift stores and even some hardware items if you need it. So there's a fair amount of stuff in there. You can get by.